Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of fluid mechanics. The topic is kinematics and dynamics of flow. Question number 42 is a horizontal ventilometer with inlet diameter 20 cm and throat diameter 10 cm is used to measure the flow of oil of specific gravity 0.8. The discharge of oil through the ventilometer is 60 liters per second. The reading of oil mercury differential manometer is option A 18.12 cm, option B 17.40 cm, option C 19.32 cm, option D 18.87 cm. So this is 20 cm, this is 10 cm, this is your oil of specific gravity 0.8, this is liquid of this is mercury of specific gravity 13.6. So here the D1 is 20 cm, D2 is 10 cm, so area A1 and A2 are 314.16 cm square and 78.54 cm square, okay, respectively, using Pythagoras rules here. So now Q is given as 60 meter per second, so it is 16,000 cm cube per second. So V1 is your 60,000, if you divide by area, then you will see. We divide the charge by area, then it is velocity. So the velocity comes out as 198.8 cm per second or 1.91 meter per second. And velocity V2 is 60,000 divided by area, and velocity V2 is 763.9 cm per second. So that is 7.64 meter per second. Now applying Bernoulli's equation at 1 and 2, this is 1 and this is 2. So we have P1 by rho g plus V1 square by 2g plus Z1 is equal to P2 by rho g plus V2 square by 2g plus Z2. So Z1 is equal to Z2, and P1 by rho g minus V2 by rho g is V2 square minus V1 square by 2g. Okay, so from this we have P1 minus P2 by rho g as 2.789 meters, or P1 minus P2 is 2188.072 newton per meter. Considering YouTube and considering YouTube, this is YouTube. So we have P1 plus rho 1 gx is equal to P2 plus rho m gx. So P1 minus P2 is equal to rho m minus rho 1 gx. So P1 minus P2 is this one, P2 188.072, and rho m is 13.6, rho 1 is 0.8 g into x, and sorry, rho, these are a specific gravity, if you multiply by 1000, then it will become rho m and rho 1. So from this we get x as 0.174 meter or 17.4 centimeter. Okay, so answer is 17.4 centimeter, option B. Next, a horizontal ventilometer with inlet diameter 20 centimeter and throat diameter 10 cm is used to measure the flow of specific gravity 3. The discharge of the liquid through ventilometer is 6 liter per second. An inverted differential manometer is used to measure the difference of pressure as shown in figure. The reading x is given by option A 2 cm, option B 2.8 cm, option C 3.09 cm, and option D 4.1 cm. So this is x, this is specific gravity 20. Okay. So here D1 is 20 cm, D2 is 10 cm, and Q is just 6 liter per second. So from this D1 and D2 we can find out A1 and A2. So V1 is your 6000 divided by pi by 4, 20 square, or will be 19.098 cm per second or 0.1909 meter per second. And V2, similarly V2 carries 0.764 meter per second. So applying Bernoulli's equation between 1 and 2, P1 by rho g plus V1 square by 2g plus Z1 is equal to P2 by rho g plus V2 square by 2g plus Z2. So P1 by rho g minus V2 by rho g is equal to V2 square minus V1 square by 2g. So putting these values, we can get P1 minus P2 by rho g is 0.02789 meters. Okay. Or as rho is your 3000 and G9.81, so P1 minus P2 comes out as 820, 8.28, 8225 Nm/m². Okay. So now considering that inverted tube, so taking head at this level, okay, so it will be P1 minus rho Gx and equal to P2 minus rho m Gx. So P1 minus P2 is equal to rho minus rho m Gx. So P1 minus P2 is this 820.8225 and rho minus rho m is 2.7 divided by 9.81 divided by 1000. So x is 0.0309 meter or 3.09 centimeters. So answer is 3.09 centimeter. Option C is the right answer. Next, in a vertical pipe carrying oil of specific gravity 0.8, two pressure gauges have been installed at A and B, where the diameter of are 16 cm and 8 cm respectively. A is 2 meter above B. The pressure gauge readings have shown that the pressure at B is greater than A by 0.981 Newton per centimeter square. Neglecting all the losses, if the gauges at A and B are replaced by tube filled with same liquid and connected to U tube containing mercury, the pressure, the difference of level of mercury in the two links of the U tube is, this is 16 cm, this is 8 cm, this is B, this is A. Okay, and this is your 16 cm, this is 8, this is X, this is A, this is B. Option A, 4.687 cm. Option B, 3 cm. Option C, 2.97 cm. Option D, 1.89 cm. So here it is given that the pressure difference at these two locations is 0.9819 Nm/cm. And the specific gravity of the liquid is 800 kg/m², and diameter is 16 cm or 0.6 meter. So area is 0.0201 here, and here diameter is 0.08 cm, so area is here. Okay, now the pressure difference is also given, that is P minus E. So when it is connected to ventilator, and this H is given as 2 cm, so from this 2 cm. So now taking head at this level, okay, so at the right limb it is PA plus rho G H plus X, at the left limb it will be PB rho M G X. Okay, so equating these two, and we have PB minus PA as 0.981 Newton per centimeter square or 9810 Newton per meter square. Okay, so it will be rho Gx minus rho M Gx. So and H is your 20 centimeter, or is 2, so it, H is your 2 meters, so 2 centimeters. So H is 2 meters, not centimeter, H is 2 meters. So we can take H as 2, so X is 0.046875 meters. So H is 2 meters. 2 meters.